I came to dance, 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 dance. Yeah. I hit the floor, cause that's my plans, 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 plans. Yeah. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands.
Good afternoon, Harlan High School, and welcome to your student news. I'm Sam.
And I'm Lauren, and here's what's in the news.
Well, seniors, this is your last full week of school. Only six more wake-ups. Seniors, your 5th to 7th hour finals will be next Tuesday, while your 1st to 4th hour finals will be next Wednesday.
Yearbooks are coming Friday. Today, each student that ordered a yearbook will be given a ticket for their yearbook. You must have your ticket with you on Friday and during lunches in order to get your yearbook.
Senior, makeup time starts today. It will be A through F in Stories room 314, G through O in Erickson's room 208, and P through Z in Waddle's room 329.
For students who are interested in business and marketing, Marketing 1 and Advanced Marketing are great classes to take next year. If you're also interested in DECA, these classes open you to the opportunity as well. Both classes improve communication skills and gain understanding on how marketing works while also being a fun and enjoyable class.
Seniors, turn in your parking tag Thursday. Juniors and sophomores that would like to purchase a hang tag for $10, go to junior registration on the Heartland High School website and see Mrs. Drake to order your pass.
Come check out the band tonight and tomorrow as they host their spring concert. The show starts at 6:30.
Class council applications are available through class sponsors. Application materials include an application, petition, and teacher recommendation form and are due Friday.
Attention seniors taking online classes. Just a reminder that you have to have your class done by Friday.
Seniors, make sure all of your fines are paid by next week. If you have unpaid fees, you will not be getting your cap and gown on Friday. If you have any questions, see Mrs. Drake in the main office.
A new set of classes for Courtesy Driving School is now being offered for Segment 1 and 2 classes. For more information, visit CourtesyDrivingSchool.com today.
Seniors who have taken 5 or more art courses throughout high school and have above a 3.8 or higher in those courses are eligible for an Art Honor Cord. Please see Mrs. Hansen or Mrs. Corson to apply.
Any senior who has successfully completed German 3 or above may apply for the German Club Scholarship. There will be up to 4 scholarships given for applicants with a minimum amount of $250. Direct any questions or pick up an application from Frau Eiden in room 228. The deadline for applicants to be returned to Frau Eiden is today. An online version of the application is available now.
Now for sports.
Thanks, Chicas.
Congratulations to the softball team as they mercied Brighton last night 12-2. Delaney Robeson smashed 2 more home runs to lead the Eagles.
Good luck to the soccer team tonight as they host Novi. Start time is 7 o'clock.
Wrestlers or anyone interested in wrestling next year, there will be open mats tonight from 6 to 7:30. Everyone is welcome to attend.
Any girl interested in swim and dive next year, there will be a kickoff meeting for 2019 season to get suit/warm-up sizes as well as general communication out for the fall before summer break. It will be held Wednesday, May 29th from 6:30 to 8 p.m. in the Heartland High School Library.
Well, that's all for your student news for today. Signing off for Lauren and Sam, I'm Jersey.
And I'm Kieran. And
have a terrific Tuesday, Heartland High School.